Hello everyone, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. If you are stuck in the process of preparing to update your iPhone to iOS 26, this could be due to various reasons, such as an unstable network, insufficient storage space, or a low battery. But usually, network problems are the main reason. Don't worry. In this video, I'll provide you with multiple solutions to resolve these issues. Let's get your iPhone updated without any hassle. Method 1. Adjust the internet settings. Before we jump to the solutions, ensure your internet connection is solid. Check if your Wi-Fi signal is stable. Even if it displays the icon, it might be too weak to process the update. If the Wi-Fi signal is weak, consider switching to mobile data, but ensure you have a sufficient data plan before doing so. If both Wi-Fi and mobile data are not successful, the next step is to reset the network settings. To do this, navigate to the Settings app, scroll down, and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset, and then choose to reset the network settings. This action will refresh your network settings and address many connection issues. After the reset, attempt to connect to a different Wi-Fi network to see if the issue persists. If the problem continues, it may indicate a system stability issue. Method 2. Force restart. To address the issue of being stuck on the iOS 26 update screen, it is essential to ensure that your device has sufficient storage space, ideally between 5 to 10 GB free. As insufficient storage is a common reason for errors, to proceed with the force restart of your iPhone, follow these steps. Press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and finally hold the power button until the Apple logo is displayed. After a restart, attempt to download the iOS 26 package again. It may be helpful. Method 3. Use ReiBoot to update iOS 26. If the issue persists, it may be necessary to utilize a computer for a more straightforward and issue-free update. Introducing ReiBoot, a powerful tool designed to resolve various iOS issues, including upgrade and downgrade capabilities. Please follow the steps. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Connect your iPhone, select iOS Upgrade, and choose Upgrade. ReiBoot will automatically identify the latest iOS 26 release and the beta version. Then you need to download the corresponding firmware. After this, update your iPhone within minutes, without any further delays or complications, and enjoy the new features of iOS 26 immediately. If you are dissatisfied with the new iOS 26 system, or if it experiences issues such as battery drain, you can utilize ReiBoot to downgrade your phone. By simply clicking the downgrade button and downloading the appropriate firmware, you can downgrade your phone without errors. Just wait a few minutes. You can revert to a previous version, thereby enhancing your experience with a more stable system. Method 4. Use iTunes for the iOS 26 update. If you have iTunes or Finder installed on your computer, you can also use them to update your phone. Simply connect your phone to the computer and open iTunes or Finder. Then click on the phone icon to access the summary page and select Check for updates. If an update is available, just click Update. However, it may not include the iOS 26 update due to delays, or it may take longer as it requires a connection to the server. For faster updates, I highly recommend using ReiBoot. We hope these suggestions can help you resolve the issue of being stuck while preparing to update your iPhone to iOS 26. You are also welcome to talk about what features you like or what problems you encounter when using iOS 26 in the comment area, and whether you think this system is worth upgrading after experiencing iOS 26. Thank you for watching.